We're gonna open Aramana's abscess to drain. If we do not open it, then it's gonna keep building up and building up, and it's not gonna be able to cure. For people that haven't seen this, it's kind of disgusting. It is like a big pimple.
Okay, we're done.
Tony is hoping Aramana will recover quickly so he can be returned to the ocean.
We have to change protocol. If we slack off, then we're not going to have a releasable animal.
For now, Aramana is content, playing in the water as his pool fills up.